The religious institutions of this world are at the bottom of the religious institutions in this world are put there by the same people who gave you your government, your corrupt education, your international banking cartels, because our masters don't give a damn about you or your family. All they care about is what they have always cared about, and that's controlling the whole damn world. religious institutions in this world are put there by the same people who gave you your government, your corrupt education, your international banking cartels, because our masters don't give a damn about you or your family. All they care about is what they have always cared about, and that's controlling the whole damn world.
Of the crew.